Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome to the stage your hostess for tonight, Stone Livers!
Thank you very much! That's right! I'm Stone Livers, and I'm here to host Bloody Betty's Serial Killer Show. This show is Lifestyles of the Sick and
Dangerous. Lifestyles of the Sick and Dangerous,
that's
ladies
right.
And gentlemen.
Now helping me out is local celebrity, the Professor. He's my fact checker tonight. There's a lot of facts.
There's a lot of facts
in the Serial Killer Show, and I'm just so excited to launch right into it. Now you know, who has never seen a Bloody Betty show?
Oh, we've got some blood virgins out there tonight.
Can we talk about Bloody Betty? Can we talk about this woman? This woman is absolutely insane. Now, over the course of the night, you're going to have a chance to get involved, all right? So start thinking about if you want to get involved, you can win some really, really fabulous prizes by getting up on stage and getting involved in a couple of the events.
That's right. We're going to have a drinking blood contest.
That's right.
So get thirsty.
There's that contest. And then a little bit later on, there's another contest. If you want to find a partner and kill them, stop thinking about that right now. All right.
Now, I'm going to warn you, everybody. The whole front of the stage has got plastic sheeting on the front of it. And you can just imagine why. So I've just been asked to give you all the Gallagher alert. That's right, there will be a splatter zone in the front here.
Absolutely.
That's right.
I don't think my mic is very hot.
So all you hot chicks in the corsets and brassieres, come right up front.
Somebody turn my mic up a little bit hotter. All right. Shows. Did you know that you can audition to be involved in this show?
You can audition.
And your audition will be seen right here on the stage. So tonight you're going to see two, count them, two auditionees for the Bloody Betty show. Now Bloody Betty and her deadly sins. So there's Bloody Betty, her deadly sins, a bunch of slaves, and yada yada blah blah. Alright, so tonight, our very first audition, is she ready to go? Is it a she
audition
or is it a he? I don't even know.
Is it a duo?
Okay. This is a package. It's a package deal, people.
And it's a real package deal, ladies and gentlemen.
That's right.
If you see a suspicious package, report it, all right?
Report it to me.
Suspicious package.
All right. So without further ado, I'd like to bring up to the stage our first audition tonight. Please give it up for the very wonderful Cry Baby!
So is it? You're hot!
Or not.
I'm gonna do it.
onto the stage. All right, give it up again for Crybaby. Oh
my God. Oh. Looks like Johnny got dipped.
This is for me. Girls, girls, strap on, strap on. Oh yeah. I'll just take this with me later. All right. Oh, there's more. All right, well, anyway.
We need a librarian to pick up the porn.
Who's going to pick up the porn?